Imagine this. You are bored. You have things to do, but you don't really want to do them. And to get away from responsibility, you take to entertainment. In this scenario, you just want to lay down and listen to something. You don't really want to read or go on social media or video edit at this time either. But here's the thing. If you just lay down out of a lack of motivation, you'll start to actually think. Truly thinking. Thinking about past social interactions, thinking about things you could be doing instead of this, thinking about so many different things. You don't want to do that. So instead, you listen to other people, music, or podcasts, or audiobooks. And you choose a sound-based media that you like because you want something to listen to. You know that you like that thing, and most importantly, to drown out the thoughts that you would have been having without it. I personally choose the first two, and repeat some that I have heard before, because I know that I like them, they're safe. But it is only when I'm not listening to anything that I also have ideas. I have ideas for things to make, and these ideas are what give me motivation to get up and do them. Sadly, this only happens when I'm in the shower, or trying to go to sleep. I wrote this only listening to the sounds of my breath and the pencil, because the ideas happen when I allow myself to think, when I don't drown them out. If I could find a way to decrease the amount of negative and unwanted thoughts that I have, maybe I wouldn't need to accidentally drown out the ones that are positive and productive. Does that make sense? When do you have good ideas? Have a good day!